Welcome back to Spy Family, episode 10 today. Anya t-shirt, link in the description. Anyways, let's get it started. We're at 0 seconds right now. Sync up with me if you'd like. We're at 0 seconds. I think I already said that though. My memory's so bad, I literally just woke up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. It's elegant. Bows. Bruh, I had no idea what that was. Now I know. Wait, the Tonito is the bad one, right? This guy's just on it with the elegant stuff. Ew. Football head. Like, cringe. Why are they so obsessed with him? Oh yeah. Oh, Stella's are the good ones. But what's her name's gonna win it? Wait. That's actually really free for somebody that can read minds. Okay, so right now we pause and then we'll meet back after the opening. Okay, so right now we're at 5 minutes and 49 seconds. I love the opening, but we're just trying to save some time here. So, 5:49, I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. She's so cute, dude. You just want to squish her freaking cheeks. That's cute too. The hat on the duck. Is she doing crunches? What the hell, dude? Yours nuts. What the hell was that? No way. This is her training arc. That's honestly really good. If she can run up all those stairs. Oh. Whoa, Anya's so badass. I think he's a G. Like, he's just a normal dude. I don't think he has a connection to what his dad's doing at all. Most kids don't. Huh? Dodgeball's not like this. Balls are lined up in the middle and you run. What? I was wondering, dude, I was wondering what that big ominous looking dude was in the background, and it said Mission 10. Oh, catching doesn't do anything? Andy's gonna pull up, destroy everybody. No way. Daddy. No way they did some training. That's some BS. See you, Bozo. Dragon Ball! Dragon Ball! It's a Dragon Ball reference! They should be okay, yo. According to the rules I used to play by, you catch the ball that somebody throws and they're out. He's giving himself up. It just hits Damien's legs. I was gonna say it's gonna hit the kid in the face. Oh, rat tooth. Anya's goated. She she just didn't move. Roll. Roll. Oh, he couldn't catch it. Come on, Anya. Let's see your throws. Her hands are so small, how can she even palm the thing? He has to take out that whole team. What? Oh, because he hit her head. This What a good episode. There's Spy Family is just so troll. I don't even know how to explain it. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. If you want to or Spy Family every single week. So if you want to keep up, be sure to subscribe. If not, new videos literally every single day. And yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow, or a little bit later today as well, with another reaction.